Vancouver Mount Pleasant.
Thank you very much, Madam Speaker. What does it take for our nation to stand together and say enough? No more stolen sisters, and it's time for justice for the missing and murdered Indigenous women of Canada. Is the documentation of 1,200 missing and murdered Indigenous women and girls over the last 30 years enough to trigger a national inquiry? What about if the research shows that Aboriginal women were nearly three times more likely than non-Aboriginal women to report being a victim of a violent crime? What if the violence they experience is more severe and they're four times more likely to be murdered and the perpetrator is more likely to be a stranger? How about if a stretch of the highway in your community is dubbed as the Highway of Tears because loved ones disappear on this highway and the cases remain unresolved? What if the unthinkable happens and you are a family member of a missing or murdered woman? Holly Jarrett, an Indigenous woman from Hamilton, Ontario, lost her cousin. She started a social media campaign and is asking this chilling and blunt question: am I next? This online awareness campaign is aimed at using social media to raise awareness in support of a national inquiry into the missing and murdered women. Thousands of women are posting photos of themselves holding a sign with the question, am I next? One judge said, this is a sociological issue and it must be dealt with. Am I next is an awareness campaign. This is an educational campaign. It's a measure of political leadership and is a measure of society as a whole. Do we have the courage to review how systemic poverty, crime, abuse, and racism play a part in the violence and say no more? Amnesty International is standing in solidarity with family members and Indigenous organizations to say no more stolen sisters.
Thank you,
Member. We all know tragedy is going on, but the real question is,
thank you,
what are we going to do about it? How am I?